Hi guys, welcome back to Lakshmi Deepak channel. And we can see today is a new topic called how to pass the values from application to end component. Okay, so here I'm going. Okay, so I'm just navigated. So today we'll see that values like passing values from application to component. With here we need two types. And before going to that, I just wanted to give a heads up. So here in this development cycle, my namespace of my component is ILD, LD, NG. So it could not be same in your organization when you try to replicate. So either you can use the C as a generic namespace of Aura, or you can also use your namespace instead of ILD and TG. So for before going to anything, so if you want to develop anything, if you want to pass a value from one component, one application to a component inside that application, then at the component level you need to have a holder in the sense an attribute which can capture that value. So the able component will understand, okay, this is the value is passing from an application. So for that in Aura we'll say that the attribute syntax goes here, like Aura attribute name, type, default, description. Okay, and I just created a component in the name in the value of component name is pass value cmp.cmp. this is my component. Okay, and here I'm using three variables, like uname with a default value, and uname with a default blank value, and another one is there is no default tag inside it, but name is a variable name and type is a data type. Okay, and here I'm just printing the three different attributes at different levels, and this is an application. The application name is pass value app.app, and once we're done with this, here I'm calling at the two times I'm calling the same component. I'm just calling it as simple as normal C column ILD LDNG pass value component, and I'm passing values. Here is the concept. So this is the variable name, this is the variable name of a component. If you see here, U last and U first are attributes. So all you need to use the same name here, and you need to pass a value from a application to first name. And we'll say in working example how it is working. Okay, so the same component as we discussed, this is my component. If you understand that is my namespace. Okay, is my namespace, and here I'm passing. I'm just calling in component of pass value cmp.cmp, and here I'm passing values. Okay, first let's talk about this one. Now if I see my output, you just got the default value, because in component table we pass it for uname default value is Lakshmi Deepak and last name is blank and first name is blank. So you can see the difference, there is two blanks and first one is filled. Okay, with the default value, without default value, without default tag. Now what I'm doing, I'm just updating the component with U last and U first. I mean, instead of U last and U first, I'm passing. Now we'll see an output. Now you can see the values are passed from this level, like developer, Salesforce developer and lightning demo. Yes, it is what updated. If I want to pass like uname even, all you need to copy the attribute, and you can say uname equal to demo working. So now the default name will get overwritten as a demo working. Now you can see these are the default values which is displaying above, and these are the values which we are overriding from the application level. Hope guys, this is an explanation. Hope you got clear with this explanation how to pass a values from application to component. Next update will come up on how to pass a values from component to component. Okay, thanks for watching. Keep being notified by clicking and subscribing the channel, like Lakshmi Deepak, or you can also go to the places like www.lakshmideepak.com. From there you can choose updates. From here you can subscribe a channel, like you can subscribe all the time. Okay, fine. Once you're done, either we have a YouTube channel which was loaded, like contact us. You can go ahead and click on YouTube, where you can subscribe the channel which was developed. Okay, for better updates you can subscribe the channel. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a good time. Bye-bye.